Mark, can you tell me a little bit more about your sort of creative collaboration with Daniel? And was this something that you had you worked in this way before, or was there something maybe specific and different here with him playing the character of a fashion designer and maybe wanting to make certain choices that he, and feeling invested in that in ways that he might not have, say, when he was playing Daniel Plainview?
Yeah, he, you know, Paul, as I said, fosters an environment to get the best possible performance out of his actors. And so that included meetings for me with Daniel, what the fabrics maybe of House of Woodcock should be, what the characteristics of House of Woodcock should be. I had the pleasure of actually going shopping with Daniel at some of the better menswear places for a necktie or pajamas or a hat in London, like German Street and Bud's shirts and Drake's. And we had his suits made at Anderson Shepherd. So being along with him and choosing fabrics with him, it was extraordinary. So it's that kind of collaboration. He's an amazing collaborator. We were just all in it together and all sort of guiding this down. And Paul was busy elsewhere, but, you know, we would check in with him on our progress, and he always knew what was happening. So really collaborating. A lot of times I would just give Daniel the satin book and say, here, could you pick a color, please, for the war dress? You know, and he's got great taste. And he was feeling it, and it turned out to be lilac, that beautiful lilac dress with the antique lace. He chose that color, and I'm like, great. And he would go back to the enormous amount of work that he has to do in front of the camera, and I would get on with my cutter and seamstresses and make that dress.